Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to make an automatic night lamp circuit at home. This is an automatic circuit that turns on the lamps in the absence of light. These are all the components that you will need to assemble this project. In the first step, connect the collector pin of transistor to the negative terminal of solid state relay. Connect a 10K ohm resistor between the positive terminal of solid state relay and the base pin of transistor. Connect a light dependent resistor LDR between the base pin and the emitter pin of transistor. Connect negative pin of 100 microfarad capacitor with the emitter pin and positive pin with the base pin of transistor. Now connect a 9 volt battery connector as shown. Positive wire with the positive terminal of relay and negative wire with the emitter. Here I made an electrical board for my 3 lamps, and as you can see, I connected a power plug with it in series combination. Now I am connecting it with the output pins of solid state relay in series. Our project is ready. For testing the circuit, I am using these 3 220 volt lamps and a 9 volt battery for powering the circuit. Now I am using a bottle cap for testing the circuit. As you can see, when the LDR feels darkness due to cover up with bottle cap, then the circuit turns on the lamps. In other words, in the absence of light, there is a little change occur in the value of resistance across the LDR. As a result, circuit becomes activated.